people. Back in the world of art. Right, I'm a little cumbersome because I've got some stuff on me and we're going to place down crop lots. Oh, yeah. So I did a few. Basically, I was just testing for irrigation. But I think I'm going to do is I'm going to put all my crop plots down, and then I get a better idea of where to go and where not to go. Right then, so I've got two of every seed. So I'm going to have two crop plots of every seed. So we've got tobacco, grape, cabbage, tomato, la 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 la. And we've also got some of the standard berries as well. Oh, and there must be one there somewhere. But anyway, so I'm looking at doing two. Oh yeah, that's right, because the other one's in that one. So I've got various different things, and I've also got a beehive. Oh yeah. So I thought that'd be pretty cool to have in a greenhouse, a nice little beehive to pollinate my flowers. So there, we're going to dot them about. I've got three. So there we go. So it doesn't actually, well, it does. It produces honey and stuff, but you don't get anything. Bees don't come out and fly about and things like that. It's just more like a, an aesthetic thing. So, yeah. So we're going to plonk them about here, there, and everywhere, I think. Right, large. Is that a large crop plot? Yeah. So same things. We're not going to do like keep them level and straight and move that one up to there. We've got plenty of room, so we might as well just Boom. There, look. Irrigated. It's not irrigated, so we've got to sort that one out. And that one, it is. I want to try and keep them together though, so I don't get confused. Cashew tree. So there we go, and it's fertilizer, which I've got some on my birdie. So, like, what are you doing right over there, sausage? Why don't you just come over here? Well, mind you, probably going to be in the way. Excuse me. So, got normal fertilizer that I've been making for ages, and also the crafted fertilizer, the bone meal fertilizer. So it just makes it a lot easier, because obviously you don't have to wait around and collect poop and do all sorts. You still need like resources, charcoal, spoiled meat, and keratin, I believe. So we'll take a boatload of that off you. Right, we'll get some in. Oh, water. It is irrigated. So there. So it just takes a couple of minutes to percolate. So I'll just stick to transfer. Whoa, that's it. That's off and away already. So we've got two of them. And I've got medium-sized ones as well, because we can do medium. So we'll do it like sort of crazy paving. One there. And one there. Tobacco, we'll have that one in there. So one of them and two of them. Oh wow, whoa, that's instant boom, instant bloomage. Now is that going to be is that going to grow mahoosive? We shall see, we shall see. I can always take them out and move, because I don't know what the size of any of these plants are. So I'll have one, two. And there we go. So we're off already with that one. Jesus. Now then, sausage. I did want you down closer, but not like in my grill. Let's just pop you there. There you go. Excuse me, coming through. Right then. I've got some smaller crop plots. Excuse me. For the sort of kind of normal berries. I mean, we can get berries galore, but I thought we'd, you know, while we're doing a greenhouse, we'd just have something to have colour and a bit of diversity, really. So, yeah, we'll have that one there. So that one's going to be, oh no. What's this one going to be? Grape. We'll have some grapes. Grape. And fertiliser. Bam, bam. And did that put two in? I'll put one in. And that's sort of kind of growing. So, grape. Two of them. One, two. Moving on. So, we'll have... shall we have a little medium one? We'll bring that closer to the front and down this way a bit. So there. And then we'll have another medium one. Sort of kind of there. I might put a small one in back. Just by here somewhere. Just put a little small one in there. Right then, so what we got next? Cabbage. They're not very big, are they? Cabbage and some of them. Transfer. And cabbage. Transfer. Oh, hi guys. Yeah, that one's not irrigated, so I'm going to have to come over this way. Right, so you get the idea, guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a smattering of these about and get them all feeded. Get them all irrigated and sort the plumbing out. And I'll bring you back when they all sort of kind of ready. Or when they're growing. Right, see you in a bit. Right then, people. I'm back. I've done all my crafting and a little bit, so I've done some placements as well. I've sorted my kitchen area and my crafting area out as well, so that's all done and ready to go. Just a few more little bits, but I'm about there. Right then, let's whip round and see you. Right, for some reason, Chucky has disappeared. I've got no idea where he is. I went out to fetch some wood and he's gone. And I hadn't had a death message or anything like that. So, yeah, he's gone. Oh well, he'll probably like turn up somewhere. I mean, I've been right around the island and I've skated around the side bits in the water because he likes to just do circles on the edge. But no, I ain't seen him. Unless I had him on follow when I went over to that island. Anyway. So this is my sort of crafting area, so I've just blasted a couple of things to get a doorway. I could have put a door frame in there, but I've left it like that because, well, it looks alright. It's pretty good. So we've got cement mixer, forges and wood storages for things. Now I've made another one of these bins and went out, come back in, and it's disappeared again. So it's there, I've got a bin, but it just disappears. A little crate at the side. So I've put me, that's me construction table and smithy, little rack and mill, and that's the tanning rack at the side. So if I come down on a dyno, I can sort of access and do the transfer bit. So if I've got a guy that's full, I'll just come over to this bit and then go there, then I can access him and spin round and access the construction table as well. So I'll just put the railings on there just to stop like donuts like bashing into it and stuff. But anyway, so that's the crafting area. I'm going to put some more storages over this way because I've had to... there's been a bit of an incident on the mainland. Oh, for the love of Christ. We'll get to that in a bit anyway. So yeah, so I want to put some more storages across this back wall. That was the reason I went out to fetch Chucky, so I could get some more wood, so I could craft some more storages. But, oh well. C'est la vie. So this is my sort of kitchen area. Meat preserving bin. Right, we've got... put out fire, so we'll take them out of there and put them in here. Oh dear me, got some old meat in there. Right, so that's me meat preserving shed. I've made it was a bar, a bench, or whatever it is. Like, there was an L shape and just a normal type one. So I put both of them in. I've got barrels. There's nothing in the barrels yet because I'm doing crops. Apparently, you can make fermented brews. So I don't know what that is. So we've got honey and things. So we'll probably make some mead. Right. So we've got the grill, cooking pot, and the cauldron. Now, well, the update's not come out yet. So there's a bit of, are they going to fix the cauldron? Because the cauldron can only do certain recipes. So I've stuck one of them in just in case. I've stuck one of them, the brazier, on there. Well, it provides quite a bit of light and warmth as well. Because I've had trouble sticking those lamps on. So you can see, look, I managed to get one there. But that's about all I can do. It places sort of crazy. And it glitches every now and again. Please, Ark, fix your stuff. A metal tap, and I've just put a little wooden cabinet here. I'm going to put me water sacks in there so I can save that. So it's metal water tap, just so I can get there and there. Preserving campfire for making jerkies and stuff. Then we've got a fruit press, so we can do drinks and things. So we've got grape juice and freshly squashed sugar. More preserving bins. They've not got anything in them yet. I've just put spark powder in just to basically get there. Some more lights. I placed them where they'd actually fit. So I've got one there and one sort of there. I'll just go upstairs. I've got, oh dear me, framey. So I demolished that. I've got that one to replace in a bit, but I've got them anyway. I've all crafted up. So another brazier, and I put braziers one on each corner. It sort of fits where that little nub is, so it fits inside there. Yeah, it looks pretty good. So one in each corner, just to like illuminate it up a bit. Looks pretty effective. Landing strip, right. Oh god, here we go. Frame rate. And down. Beehives and stuff. So all my plants have grown. Some on them I've not got anything in. So these are just sort of standard crops. Savo root and things like that. Carrots. That's not got anything in. But they're all irrigated. So I've done all the pipe work for everything. So I can... I just wanted to see basically how big the Primitive Plus plants grew, because I can take things out and move them around. It's no big deal. So we've got just basically, now we're getting to the Primitive Plus ones. So we've got wheat. That's only just sort of fruited that is. So we've got some fresh wheat. What's that one? What are you? Oh, you're just long grass. What are you? Coffee. So yeah, so can we access you please? Coffee seeds. Okay then. Sort of kind of. So we'll probably have to roast them at some point. So that's probably the same. And what's that one? Rice. So I've got the, yeah, I did two, so I did two of each as you've seen a little bit earlier. So this plant's quite big. This is the sugar cane. Yeah, so that's quite monstrous. That takes up a big area. What are you? Barley. So we've got wheat and barley. And tomatoes. Or tomatoes. Calamar tea. So we could have some calamar. There we go. So we've got to dry them out and make a tea. Oh. What's that? A cabbage. Lots of weird cabbage. Red cabbage. And grapes. They look pretty big as well. They're mahoosive. So, yeah. What's this one? Oh, tobacco. So we can make cigarettes. Oh, God. Don't smoke, children. It's bad for you. Yeah. So that's the thing. And obviously we've seen the cashew tree. I was expecting that. That is the smallest of them all, I'd say. And I was expecting to be the biggest. But never mind, it's the grapes that are the biggest. So there's me sort of green ass, there's a smattering of colour in everywhere, even though we're getting snow inside. So I've placed various different things about. That's got some more fertiliser in, so that's the thing. Bees, I've got to go get some bees yet. I think I've got some, I put some in this one just to start it off. Yeah, so we've got honey and beeswax. So you don't get any animation or anything. You put a queen bee in and a drone bee and they make worker bees, and the worker bees in turn make beeswax and honey. It's just something over time. But yeah, so that's the sort of thing. So that's the bit, that's the greenhouse done and the sort of kind of crafting station. I don't think there's anything else I can sort of kind of add to it. It looks pretty good. I mean, it's all set out well. Just getting all the crafting bits. I've probably got a bit more, say I've got storage to do down here. And I've also got to get my snail pen sorted, and I've got to do that fairly quickly because I'll take you down to the main island where it's all kicked off. Oh, for the love of. I was getting some resources, and there was one of those calotheriums. Anyway, it was battling my scorpion near my greenhouse, and it smashed my greenhouse. It just ripped through it. So the greenhouse this end is actually destroyed. So it's a good thing that I built that other greenhouse. There's a solitary pane left. So one pane left. I had to disable wandering on me snails, that's the one. Yeah, I had to disable wandering on them because they was like sort of getting up where the greenhouse was and just going all over the beach. So I need to build that up pretty sharpish. I've already got some stuff crafted back over this end, and I've got an idea of, excuse me, coming through, what I want to do. So I'm going to do it just like a little pen over the back end near the crafting station. That should be alright. Well, it's got to be pretty close. Free me. Right then, so if I do it sort of this way. Oh yeah, there's a mill as well. Put your wheat and barley in and it grinds it up and makes flour, I suppose. Right then, what do we need? We need some of these. Yes, so I've got 51 of them crafted. Can't carry them all. Oh, we can. No, we don't. Just 25 sausage. Right, so if I do sort of that 2x, and then come over this way. Donut, come that way. Up there. Oh, I've had enough of this snow. Don't say you're going to place all funny. Yeah, you are. Can you get through there? Of course you can. You don't know. So I'm going to have to figure out, put something else there. Have I got anything else that will fit? So something to wedge in the hole? No. So it's probably going to have to be go back one then. Oh, that's a little bit small. So we might have to do it. You won't place that way, will you? So it'll have to be sort of kind of like that. We'll have to build around it. We'll just demolish that one. Just make it a little bit wider. So come up this way. One more. Oh, God. I hate it when it does that. Ork, please fix your stuff. You know what I mean? Look at me. Like I've got Tourette's or something. Just a nervous tick. So I've built myself into the structure and I just can't move out. So I'm going to have to destroy that one now. Thanks a lot, Ork. Oh, dear me. There we go. We're away. Right. There we go. No craziness. Thank you. I'm wondering if... Now, I wondered if I could come that side of it, but now I can't. Ah, stupid clipping. And that should do. That's plenty big enough. Just for them snails. There's only six of them, I think. Yeah. So if I put the feeding trough, I think I should be able to get the feeding trough just down there. So it not looks sort of kind of totally out of place. So that's me trough done. Right then. Need you over this way or out of the way. Thank you. Oh God, free mate. Thank you. And now we're going to build a teaming trap. Now then. I think I might. Brick dinosaur gateway. Now, do we use this first or do we? I tell you what, let's put those fences down, then we can get to see what's what. So if that's there, we're going to need a place to sort of come round. So we'll do it there. So we'll walk round this way. Probably three. Yeah, I don't need to be four. It only needs to be three. And walls. Where do we put it? Oh, number seven. Right. One. Oh, it's going to look horrible, isn't it? It's going to look horrible. Oh, God, stop pressing that one. So that'd be that. And then we'll go up. Frame. I think everybody's waiting for this update to come up, just to see what they're actually going to fix. Oh. We need some more. We've got some more. So we've got like little walkways around it and stuff, so we can get up to it. 26, more than enough. Yeah, because I don't want to come out too far and get over the pathway. So that should be plenty big enough. Uh-huh. Maybe one more higher. I've got enough, I think. Yeah, I've got enough. One more higher. Won't it? Right then. Now then, if we get us a dino doorway. Did I put it on there? There, dino gateway. Put that there and the gate. Right, number one. Uh-huh. See, now it's not clipping, so you can put it down first and sort of get away with it. Now then, let's just zoom in. So it's hard to sort of get it right. Uh-huh. There, we've committed. Where's the gateway? Number seven. There we go. Right, that's the thing. So we've got the. No, I don't think we can place them on. Oh, yeah, we can. It's just going to be a bit crazy. And then we want. Oh, we need a ways of getting up. Craftables. I think I've got a hatch somewhere. I think there's one on my stego. Anyway. No, we don't want that. We want them on there. Oh no. That's why we needed that one. That's why we needed that. There. Then can we go again? No, we need to demolish that railing. And then we can sort of get round there. I don't think we've got enough wood to make a couple of ramps, because if we made a couple of ramps, then we could just like run up ramps. How much wood are we going to need? Ooh, lumber ramp. 20 stone and 60 wood. I've only got 34. Right, well let's go get some let's do a lumber one. So we're gonna need some stone. So here's all my guys. There's just no beaver. So I thought he might have been splashing around on the outskirts of here, but no, he's gone and he's disappeared. And there's definitely not been a death message. And you're stuck in here again. I can't recall how many times I've actually got you unstuckered. See, you're still healing from last time when I poked you with me. So we need some of them, some stone, and. So we need to go over to the lumber station and craft a couple of rafts. Frame rate! I think it's taxing the system a bit because there's that much stuff to render in. That's the trouble when you do big builds. I should imagine that this would kill a server. Oh yeah. Right then, lumber. Oh, I've gone straight past it, haven't I? Sausage. And relax. Thank you very much. You've been great. Planks. Planks again. Craftables. Ramp. We'll craft another one. Just in cases. So it looks like I've got to go out and get another beaver. Oh dear me. That's how it is in Ark sometimes. Ark craziness. I've lost so many dinos like that. They've not died, they've just, poof, just disappeared. And land. So. Oh, did I make ceilings? I made ceilings. I am a sausage. Craftables. No, I didn't, I made ramps. Inventory. That's number 7 slot again. Oh, I only need one. That's going to be a bit crazy. That's a bit long, that is. Right, I needed 2. Right, so this is a taming bit. Now, can we put railings on there? I bet we can. Yes, we can put them on top. There we go. So that finishes that bit off. And yeah, that's pretty good. This size is about, I think it's probably one less than normal. But it still should be alright. And then I've just got to put railings on this bit, really. Oh, like you'll clip through there, but you won't do this side. Ark, please, what are you doing? Why has that gone there now? I'll tell you what then. We'll demolish that. Ark craziness, please. Right then, so there we are, guys. That's basically done it. What I need to do now is go over to the snail pit and drag all the guys off. So I'm just going to dump this stuff so I can move. And then I'll go and fetch all my guys across from that island and get them all settled in. Right then, see you in a bit. Right then, guys. I fetched all my dinos from the other end and I've stuck them on this island and set them all to wander. So they're all sort of, well, they're all sort of mashed about all over the place. Some are stuck on rocks because they're dumbasses, and stuck in trees. Well, that's just normal Ark business. Look, your dino, just step over it, dude. So yeah, so all me guys. Yeah, everybody's here. We've not forgotten. Oh god, you are a sausage. Yeah, Rex is stuck in that rock. Dodix and everything is where I already left him. So we'll just come over this way and shut the doors. And yeah, so if everyone need them, that's where they're going to be. And they're going to be set to wander. It's just better than having them stuck in one spot all the time. Right then, so I've got me taming trap. Can you land on it? No, of course you can't. You're not that clever. Good. I did that right. How did that work? Anyway, let's get. So that's my taming trap finished. I'm going to put some like wooden railings around it just to finish it off, but I'll do that in a bit. And yeah. All my snails are here, so they're all percolating. That's all working fine. And the beach at the other end now, I'm just going to... Whoa. I'm stuck. Ark, please. Oh, God. Now I am stuck. Right. So I can't move. Can't shift. So... yeah, so next time, what I'm going to do is I'm going to dismantle the beach area. I'm going to take all the resources from over that away and bring them over to this away. If I ever get off this damn railing. Right there, guys, I don't even think I can wave. So all that's left for me to do is wave. Wave. Yeah. See you in the next one.